It's another beautiful day in New York. In November? Well then. Anyway, we got a real Q620 today. 144 car monster compared to the 15 car with the 4X a liter, which, don't get me wrong, that was pretty awesome. But here's what a typical Q620 would look like, and it does look like these two trains. So, yeah, for those who don't know, I watch it on the Plaskai rail cam. At least it was working today. Half the time it don't work, but it was working today. I kind of wanted to get an eye on the second engine, as I didn't see the number on it. It looked like it was a newer type of engine, so, yeah. So, Q620. 144 cars. Lacona, New York.